devil thought he had me, I was on back burners. Moonwalking fast, y'all respect my journey. Evil tapping in like the feds is watching. No album, no dope, I was all out of options. I'd rather rob than get a job, don't insult me. Remember it was nicks and dimes in 03. I was doing bad, so I took your bag. Tables turned, lessons learned, karma come back fast. Flipped off that bitch, Millie rocking the wheel. 200,000 in the bank, straight to hospital bills. Mama still got the shakes, praying I'm alright. Dreams of enemies in the lobby when they hit the lights. So many niggas be wishing they was you, bro.
Vibing, right? So we're in the parking lot over there vibing, and we pulled up and these two are there. Logan gets out and we look, I see the Rise pre-workout and a low-carb Monster. And I was like, what's he gonna do with this? Is he gonna mix it? He dry scoops the Rise and then takes the low-carb OG Monster and throws it back. I'm like, this kid's awful. Yo,
he's freaking 16-year-olds. They're gonna get heart problems.
To top it off,
Elliot comes over, he goes, what are you drinking, low-carb Monster? And he goes, Let me get a sip.
So we're at Jack and Jill's again, second week in a row. This is Eric's week 5, me and Elliot's week 3. So there's gonna be some heavyweights today. I'm feeling good. How about you?
Doing okay. Just started warming up for me, so.
Yeah. Bench single today.
Bench single.
I'm excited. We got Jon Lavoie again.
Yup. And Logan.
Oh, Juan even pulled up. And E-Rite, of course. That's blood, that's gang.
Where's Chris? Chris pulling up? He's in Nashville, I think, right?
Yeah, Nashville. He's in Nashville.
Yeah. So, yeah. Enjoy the video.
Is this right? Hit the Britney Spears into the Usher, ready? Listen, for a very long time they told me I was reminiscent of Usher, and finally I'm coming to the realization that they're right. So that warm-up that you just hit reminded me a lot of Habibi.
Of Habibi, guys. You heard it here first.
All right. So to all the fellow viewers out there, E-Rite over here, right?
Yeah.
No longer natty. He's off that Zyrtec shit. No longer natural. So for those of you wondering, Evan Wright is natural. Zyrtec killed it.
Confirmed not natty anymore. Wait. What do you have to say about this accusation?
Oh, about the Inaka power accusation? For some reason, I knew this was gonna get brought up today. I just knew it.
What do you mean the Inaka power accusation?
Oh, what are you talking about?
Wait a minute.
This is awkward.
Well, Twan has just informed me that you're no longer natty.
That's a different accusation. If you consider Zyrtec to make me not natty, then yeah, I'm not natty. But you know, we're on that Zyrtec, dude. Honestly, I think that's hydraulic, so.
No
what
longer.
What are you talking about?
APL approved. He's now a USPA.
What are you talking about, the Inaka power accusation?
I figured since Liz was here that it was going to get brought up, but I mean, they were talking about them copying the Pioneer belts. like Inaka Power dropped the bell that they were saying copied like the design of the Pioneer bell.
Oh.
And I'm still waiting for a response from Inaka Power. So once I get that response from their owner personally, I'll get back to you.
Well,
but for now, I'm just gonna, you know, not say anything because I don't want to get myself into any legal trouble. You know.
I was gonna
say patent that, stuff. You know.
That does fall on you because you're the face of the brand.
That is true.
I mean, it is your responsibility to make sure.
I know. I don't have a discount code, but, you know, if you drop my name. No, don't drop my name. Probably won't get you anywhere, honestly. But, you know, I'd be repping that shit, so, yeah.
Double in 2 weeks from now. I better go like 290 today. 305, 315.
John, what's your thought process on this?
Be patient.
John?
Bench world.
Let's go.
Come on.
That's bench world.
Hey, what's going on in your head right now?
I don't know. I'm just hyped. You're
just hyped.
This moved really good. It's 275.
It's 275.
Yeah.
I know I say it every week, but I just want to drill it into y'all's head.
Damn.
The bitch is back.
The bitch is back.
Three.
Yo!
You got it, let's go!
Let's go, Aaron, come on! Yo!
Come on! Yo! Let's go!
Baby. Make me.
As if I want it all without you involved. Guess it's all for nothing.
I want to show you guys something. See the sweatshirt I'm wearing? I want to show you something else. This isn't a coincidence. See this right here? It's Nike logo?
Yeah.
I want you to see something.
Okay. Okay.
What are you trying to say?
Yeah, I was going to say, but where are you?
I'm matching with the plates. I'm matching.
You're flaming me for making a sign, but you're talking about spending your life with a fictional
character.
Whoa. Can you check your point here?
Do you know who this is, bro?
Erik Miles Hogan.
The first.
Listen, kid, I'm Buddha. Listen, kid, I'm going to explain something to you.
Listen, bro. He's a Is that safe?
Yeah.
As long as you don't
touch the car.
It's rubber. I know, but I'm saying, like, if it falls, it's game over.
Just don't bump the car.
Okay.
Just don't.
Don't fucking bump the car.
Yeah.
All right, sorry. What's going on, y'all? We're all done with our session at Jack and Jill out in South Portland. South Portland, Maine, that is, for our people who are not in Maine. We had a great time today. You guys enjoy yourselves?
Yeah. Definitely the fire session.
Absolutely. This is our second time coming to the, I guess we call it the new facility, but it's just really an extension. Really enjoy what Brandon's done. It's pretty much, I think, the best powerlifting gym in Maine. We haven't been up north, but I can't imagine it can be much better than this.
I compare this to, like, Corrupted Strength. Like,
yeah, Corrupted Strength and stuff like that.
Yeah, this is sick.
Yeah, absolutely. So we all are different parts of our training cycles right now. So some of us heavier, some of us kind of ramping up. Start with Elliot first. How did you do today? What did you hit? How'd you feel?
Okay, listen, guys. Week three for me. 360 double on squat, 275 double on bench. Yep. Felt like I'd never felt before. No, I'm not gonna do that.
I thought we were done with the rapping.
No, it felt good though.
Then we have Mr. Allaire here, Mr. American record holder himself. What did
context.
You
do? Give us some context.
Give us some context behind that.
I did in our first video. What's up? How did you do today?
We popped out, hit a little 445 double.
Clean?
It was pretty clean, yeah. I'm not gonna even front though. That was 5 pounds above cab, but.
I'm aware.
I wanted the yellow.
Yeah, you did.
I want it bad. We're gonna pop out week five, do something a little funny, a little heinous, a little silly.
Yo, this kid, little diagonal benching today.
Yeah, felt like I needed to be a little more diagonal on my bench, but 215 for a single. I mean, I'm not too stressed. I'm not stressed.
Before we, Elliot says what he's gonna say. This kid's got homecoming tonight, so we're preparing him for what's about to come at homecoming. So
let me give you a little preview, real quick.
Let's hear a little cocktail.
Cut that parental.
Yo, this kid was stimmed out though. Seriously. This kid was stimmed out today.
He was stimmed out. We got that. Did we get that on film?
Yeah, we did.
And then we got Mr. Chuan here himself. Chuan, yes. you were done way before all of us. We're waiting for an hour. What did you work up to today and how did you get after
okay,
it?
So first off, I was done way before everybody else. I have the luxury of
your battery's about to die.
Squatting and benching on my own rack so I can just grind through it. Went straight for it today, 245 cap, double on squat. Moved pretty solid.
Oh yeah.
And then bench, we hit a little two sets of 125 and then a third set of five at 115. So
oh yeah, man, you're
moving good today.
You're improving well. Michael, how'd you do?
I did pretty good. My back's definitely feeling better. I hit 390 for two on squat.
Moved good. Yes, it did.
RP six. I hit 275 for one on bench. Moved good. I was pretty hyped about that.
Yep.
Yeah, it's pretty cool to be hitting close to 400 and 275 on like week three.
Yo, I heard you went to Bench Worlds.
That's Bench Worlds right here, man.
A few years ago. Yeah.
And then I did pretty good today. 460 for two squat and 290 for two bench, which are both PRs for me. And that was really cool. Yeah, so, that was fire. Hell yeah, man. So I think that is the end of the video. Thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, share, subscribe, do all of that jazz. We're having a hell of a time putting these things together, and we really thank you guys for all of the support that you've been showing us. So, with Maine, sorry, I guess I should say that a little bit better. From Maine, with love. See you guys later. Shake that body, party that body. Come and have a good time with G.O.D. I believe there's a God above me. I'm just the God of everything else. I'll put holes in everything else. New God flow, fuck everything else. Find ways to articulate the feelings that you're going through. Just can't.